seem like centuries ago, when the monks crossed the mountain to